I know you know God, but there are people he speaks to. If an elected governor or president can do things the way they like, go and check your dictionary, the difference between elected and anointed. A prophet, even in death, is still a prophet. Even in death, is a prophet. In death, is a prophet. In death. Anybody speaking against a prophet, whether living or dead, that person is a stupid person. The man of God died. People, I heard people talking all manner of nonsense. Talking rubbish. You said the man is a devil. You said the man is not of God. The simple question is this. What has he done that warrants him to be a devil? What is his offense? The people who accuse him, this man clearly displayed nothing but Jesus. What did Jesus preach? Jesus preached love. Jesus preached charity. And a man stood by that for years and never changed from that doctrine for once. And you say that man is a devil. Even in death, you are insulting the man. Not allowing his family, children, to grieve in peace. What has he done? You that is insulting the man, how many lives have you touched? How many lives have you touched? One man that said his name is Chris Okotie came out and was insulting this man, calling him a demon. Show me how many people the man Okotie has helped. How many lives he has touched. How many crusades has he organized. How many people has he delivered. How many people has he touched. How many people has he set free. Anybody speaking against that man, even in his death, may God visit you and your family. A man with such a passion, even when he was feeling exhaustion, he was still ministering to people. That's passion. But unfortunately, I discovered that it's not even worthy to make such sacrifices for human beings. Yeah? It's not worth it. If you need to rest, rest. That's what I've decided to do going forward. Even God himself walked only 6 days and he rested. And we want to walk every day. No, I will not do that kind of work again. That one, I will be staying awake all midnight and be denying myself of sleep. No, I will sleep and I will pray. The man is not here. The church abandoned him. Nobody's able to speak. Even people who have associated with him before, they cannot speak. Because it became something people are using to make caricature, or people are using to score points. Christians is a problem of Christianity. So painful. So pathetic. I don't know whatever you have with this man, but I've seen a man who has clearly followed the footsteps of Jesus. Showing love, showing compassion to people, living for people, like we do here. No problem, you are free to insult me. But you will see whether Even if the man has done one wrong or the other, which is human error. Who, show me who has not done one error or the other. Or who has not made one mistake or the other in the past. Who? Show me one person. Show me one person who has not made one mistake. Jesus said, him who is without sin, be the first to cast the stone. And no one was able to cast the stone. It's a problem being popular. It's a problem being in the limelight. It's a big problem. You don't have private life. You that is working, you go there on the way, peace the water, you urinate. You come out. You bring. You urinate. Let me do it. It's a problem. So even peace the homie, that's why I go hold the peace. Because you come and come peace. Somebody don't say, ah, that's the popular, that's the man of God though. The next thing, you won't know, they'll bring phone from afar. Popular man of God sighted urinating and it becomes news. I wish it's possible to just do this work. Regain, be yourself. And without anybody tormenting you. But unfortunately, it's not well. And the age of social media has not helped you. This man lives for people. This man, he did not, even if you say he was pretending, how can somebody pretend for the rest? Pretend doing good for 10 years, 20 years, 30 years doing good. They should go and emulate him. God will judge everyone that speaks against him. Both in that or life. I have not encountered him personally. We have not met personally. He's a man of God on his own. I'm a man of God on my own. But I feel nobody for any reason. No, only once he's spoken to me on phone. Told me, sir, I'm seeing you. I'm seeing what you are doing. I don't know. I'm seeing, keep it up, keep it. That was only once. There was not. You cursing, insulting a man that your whole generation put together till Jesus comes can never achieve. If the man has done anything, you are not in the position of God to judge. Let God be the judge. Please let us all be guided. When you see people making such kind of demonic remarks, please don't join them. Don't be part of it. Because whatever seed you sow today, you will reap. You can't be fighting Satan and not be controversial. Once you are fighting Satan, you are. If you watch, anybody who is in power ministry, who is in deliverance ministry, the supernatural, the prophetic, must be tag controversial. But those ones who don't have issues with the kingdom of darkness, anybody, those lecturers, no problem. May God help his church in Jesus' mighty name. Because I know the man have died. I know many people are going to leave him. He's no longer there. These are the people he was standing for. We must never die for anybody. We're not Jesus. So we should not die for anybody. The person who tells you he loves you, the moment they go to bury you, they won't stay in the grave and show you, no, I love him. Once it's raining, they will run. They will go. So let's be guided. Me, I've restructured my work. No. Can't be walking like Jackie like that anymore. Somebody shout amen. May God bless him, bless his family, keep his family, and protect his household. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Thank you very much.